The crash earlier Sunday plunged thousands of customers into the dark. It happened just before 4 a.m. in East Bakersfield. A driver crashed into a power pole on East Casa Loma Road, just west of East Brundage. 22-year-old Jonathan Romo, who was sitting in the back seat, was killed. The driver and one other passenger were taken to Kern Medical with minor to moderate injuries. PG&E crews worked well into the afternoon fixing the power pole after the crash. No word yet on the cause.